trauma was something that I was interested in. And that was just confirmed throughout my entire residency. When it came time for me to interview for fellowships, it was very important to me to have a program that had multiple faculty who I all, who I felt were experts at what they did. I liked the idea of having multiple different opinions on different problems, different approaches to solve different issues we see in orthopedic trauma. I also wanted to go to some place that had a good research foundation, which here at IU we definitely do, and some place that allowed you to really operate as freely as you're able to, based off of your current level of expertise. So if you're ready to operate freely and ready to be independent, they give you that independence. And then the last thing is just, from my time interviewing, I really felt that personality-wise, I really got along with everybody. Even though it's a kind of high-stress, high-stakes job, it's very much a work-hard, play-hard group. Everyone's very easygoing, very easy to talk to, and never did I feel like I was a subordinate, but truly that I was somebody who's being trained to be a future colleague.
Having a co-fellow is phenomenal. It's one of the things I was looking for in a fellowship, and I think it's really nice to have someone there to bounce ideas off of, and also to commiserate with, because there's going to be tough days and tough weeks, and it's good to go through the experience with someone else just to make sure, just to have someone there with you. So it's been really nice having a co-fellow. Every morning we're bouncing ideas off of each other and saying, what do you think about this plan? What do you think about this? Here's what I did yesterday. What do you think about this x-ray? It's been really nice and valuable to have a co-fellow this year.
I came off from fellowship feeling very confident. When I came out from fellowship, when I went to different institutions at University of Missouri, I was doing cases that probably most of a new physician coming out wasn't doing. I was able to do new procedures that I have actually never done, because the training here is not just teach you how to do surgery, but be a confident surgeon and be able to tackle anything that you need to tackle to take care of the patient. So, it's impossible to teach every procedures. It's impossible to teach every known to man procedures, but it is possible to teach a young surgeon to be confident. And my mentors did a fantastic job. I came out very strong, and I remain strong. And I think that this is based on the training that I had. And I usually tell my staff, including my residents and fellows, that the trauma fellowship at Indiana University is what made the surgeon as I am now. So partially I feel I owe to this place, as well as I love this place for making me who I am. But also at the same time, I want to pass that on. And what best place can I do that other than surrounded by my mentors and place that I was trained. So.